ordinary lamp, it is comparatively easier, but still you will find it quite difficult because many of these words are still not used today, and the language which is used in this book and specifically in this play, it is quite difficult. So alongside, we will discuss the meanings of the difficult words as well, and I will explain the story to you, okay?